ASMR.
Alfred, I'm bringing back a critical.
Sir, I don't recommend bringing back anyone to the cave.
This one is on the brink. I need a neurotoxin on AI half of the Batcave.
If that is the case, Master Bruce, then we have no choice.
Put them on the table, sir. Did you get the toxin synthesizer ready?
Yes, Master Bruce. Need you even ask? What is it this time?
Joker's poisoned this one. He's up to something again. I'm sure this is part of his plan, but there's no time to waste.
I don't like the sound of that. Why this one?
Another thing I don't know yet, Alfred. Alfred, use the second vial and scan the Gotham medical database to find out who I'm dealing with here.
Right away, Master Bruce. Scanning at 60%.
Looks like this one's taking the cure well. We did it. They'll be fine.
That is perfect, Master Bruce. 100% scan completed. Results coming in there.
Pulse check. No abrasions or serious injuries. Are you okay? Do you know what's happening? No response. But there is some conscious awareness. That's normal.
Sir, come and have a look at this.
What is it, Alfred? Did you get a match? Yes. Age. Occupation. So it checks out. Why you?
Maybe it's just bad luck, sir.
Joker always has a reason for everything he does.
They check it. Nothing special for what I can tell.
Keep looking. No trackers. No cams. No listening devices. Nothing.
Shouldn't you have checked that before you got me here, Master Bruce?
Normally I would, yes, but I did not have time. It's the Joker, so I wasn't worried about any tricks like that.
I agree, Master Bruce. This may take some of your famous stealth, watch, and observe approaches this time.
I agree. I think this must be a first in a long line of offense set up by that madman. He may be evil, but he is extremely clever. He loves the mystery of who the Batman is. If he was going to try and find his place, he would be more involved, more dramatic.
That's just one of the reasons he is your worst rival. And another reason for us to be on our guard. What are you going to do with this one? We may have been whispered, and they might be dazed, but they could have overheard something important.
Now use the memory gas on them before we leave. They won't remember a thing.
Of course, Master Bruce. Your secret is still very safe. And I'm very glad.
Since you will not remember a thing anyway, I'm going to take you back. You will be safe. I'll watch over you, and I will find out what the Joker wants with you. I will keep you safe. I will keep all of Gotham safe.
Shall I prepare the Batmobile, sir?
This is far from over, Alfred. Thank you, Commissioner.